What is up, everybody, here today in another brand new video on the channel today. Before we get into it, make sure to click the subscribe button and the bell so you always get notified whenever I post a brand new upload to this channel. It's free, it doesn't cost you anything, and you can always unsubscribe later if you don't enjoy the content that I make. But moving past that, let's get straight into today's video. So everybody, I am here today to cover the brand new Tomska's Mind Turtle event, everybody. So Tomska's Mind Turtle is a nature tank with healing and damage meter skills, and there are multiple sources you can use to get him or collect his cells. And that is through a breeding event, a monster bug crazy event, the fraternity team event, two special offers, daily missions, and his very own Tomska's Mind Turtle and Friends limited time book. So those are multiple sources you can use to get them. Source number one is the fraternity team event, everybody. So this is actually the way that I actually use to get the YouTuber mythic of every season, and that is pretty much everybody. So every time you come here in the shop and buy a gem pack for yourself, you can actually, and it is actually a decision, you can only choose one, everybody. So it's honestly pretty sad. You're only allowed to choose one of these. So you actually have the choice to choose either purchasing four gems. If you get any of them, you can actually choose to get Tomska's Mind Turtle cells. Of course, this is, of course, you buy the $100 one. You can buy war coins, and you can choose to get summer coins. And the good thing about this, everybody, is that not only you will be rewarded with this, but your entire team will be rewarded with the Tomska's Mind Turtle cells if you choose that, the war coins if you choose that, or the 100 summer coins, which is actually used for the brand new summer challenge, which you can use to get those three mythics from that. Next up, everybody, method number two is the Tomska's Mind Turtle exclusive offers. The two exclusive offers. Offer number one is for $15, you actually can get the mythic Tomska's Mind Turtle, a mythic habitat for him, and 25,000 food. Now, if I scroll over this way, here it is. Tomska's Mind Turtle rank up offer, and this is offer number two as well. So for the price of $100, I know it is incredibly pricey, but you will get 2,500 Tomska's Mind Turtle cells. But everybody, there's actually a more special one for the same price. You actually have to purchase the Legends Pass in order to do this. So it's if you get the regular Legends Pass, it'll be $20 extra, but you will get 3,500 of his cells, which is about a rank 3 Tomska's Mind Turtle instantly. So you can, of course, do that. So it'll be $120 in total if you buy the Legends Pass along with that. So moving on, we can actually get to the Tomska's Mind Turtle breeding event, everybody. This is the best way, probably, I would want to say, to get him, and that is just by breeding him yourself. So here you can breed 6 different monsters from the Mind Turtles limited time book, and there's a high chance to get the new corrupted star Tomska's Mind Turtle. So here are the combinations right here. So everybody, of course, you from this breeding event, you can get Tomska's Mind Turtle, but you can also get up to 5 different other monsters. And number one is Rubellus. Number two is Exav Pivot. Using these breeds that you can see, of course, you can pause the video to see the breeds for yourselves. Next up, you can also get Yori, who is an original mythic as well. You can get Slugazoid, who is a cosmic mythic, and you can also get Targon, who is another cosmic mythic. So you can unlock all these different mythics if you didn't from previous seasons, and for every successful breeding, you will get a level 5 ruin and 10 summer coins, which you can use for the summer challenge to get the 3 random mythics from across different seasons. But moving on, we'll get to the last 3 ways to get Tomska's Mind Turtle. And also before I get into that, this is the breeding combo pack. So as you just seen from the breeding event, everybody, these are the monsters that you are actually going to have to use in order to get all these different, those different mythics that I just explained. And you can actually purchase them here for gems right there. And also there is a second breeding combo pack. So this is for the second half of the breeding combo pack. So pretty much you can use fill-ins for different legendaries if you don't have certain legendaries already. So there is that. And moving on to method number 4, everyone. We have daily missions. Of course, they have also not reset, so the rewards have not been named yet. So I won't be able to get into what exactly you can get. But 5th method and the second to last is the Monster Wood Crazy event, which you can use to get 2 Tomska's Mind Turtle cells for every video you watch in Monsterwood. You can watch a total of 25 videos every, I'd want to say, 8 hours. So if you are lucky enough to get 2 of his cells for every video you've actually watched, because you can actually get different rewards for every time, you can actually get a total of 50 of his cells in a matter of about 10 minutes, which means you can get Tomska 100 of his cells, which means you can craft them instantly within just a total of about 12 hours, because they will reset tonight once daily missions have also reset as well. But moving on to the finale, everybody, say I saved it for last, and that is the Mind Turtles Limited Time Book. So now this one is different. So this isn't actually not a way to get Tomska's Mind Turtle. This is actually just a way to get insane rewards after you have claimed Tomska's Mind Turtle. But also, as I explained in the breeding event, this also helps out fill in the Tomska's Mind Turtle's limited time book. So pretty much as I was explaining from the breeds, everybody, if you get Targon, Rubellus, Exvpivot, Yori, and of course also if you get Tomska's Mind Turtle, and if you actually get pure Pandolf, who is actually the free Legends Pass monster for this season, and also Panyon, who is the multiplayer mythic for this season, you will actually get the chance to unlock the bottom rewards. As you can see, you get 40 Volkeys, 250 Ludum, a random diamond relic chest, which means you can get any random diamond relic, and you will also get a bunch of the summer chest. But as you can see, I have actually just finished off explaining every single way you can get Tomska's Mind Turtle for yourself. Although I do want to see if he does have a special thing going on where you can actually, you know, get money as per, you know, the Matt Stoney event from last season, everybody. So, but it doesn't look like there is one for this season. So I think I will end off the video there. If you did enjoy it, be sure to smash the like button down below, and I will catch you all in a brand new video, everyone. Goodbye.